Hello guys, Alphamental here, and before this video just starts, I just wanted to say, sorry for the lack of uploads on this universe mode. I have plans for it, but things have been getting in the way. This is pre-recorded, and I just thought I'd just bring this up to say, I'm sorry for the little lack of universe modes. Hopefully I can get back on track. But yeah, just wanted to say that. So, see you guys in the video.
What's going on here? It looks like we have a communication breakdown backstage. And oh my god,
guys,
there they go!
Something's happening. And I
Jeez!
Can't see. Whoa! Rich Swann is attacking Noah and Dar.
That's right.
What
definitely
is this?
Found its target.
Oh my god, we're supposed to have 205
And he just found out
tonight.
That's not
but
the place
Rich
you want to be.
Is, attacking.
Look at this.
Noah and Dar.
He's going back to an
From
old
backstage.
Friend with that one.
What is
that
this?
Move at this juncture of the match makes the intention
and now
unmistakable.
Those furious
to be
punches, but Noah and Dar are able to catch him. But Rich Swann with a German suplex. I don't think Rich Swann would just do this. I think Noam Dar did something, because you know Rich Swann, he's the fun,
God,
loving
what a
type
stiff
of guy.
Shot.
Why
and
would
right on the
Rich
mark.
Swann, oh, he's throwing him into the wall. He's attack him. We need to get somebody down there.
Oh.
But I don't think anything's going to break these two up. Noam
Just Dar. Look at this man. He's all
now,
business.
Now, taking advantage. If only we knew what happened before
that
the
That one misses
power
big
out.
Time. Better luck next
now,
time.
Noam Dar with a big DDT on the outside there. Ouch. Now Rich Swann.
No, he
oh,
reverses
reversing,
it.
Reversing, kicking him. We're supposed to have a match here. But Rich Swann. Oh, and now Noam Dar trying to break free. Oh, and Rich Swann
oh, he's
back
able to
elbow.
Reverse it.
These men going back and forth.
He's just so
if
athletic.
Only we can find out what happened between these two.
Oh!
Oh, and not sick. Oh. Crashing. But
Noah
and Dar with the reverse. Now Noah and Dar is running. Running away. Oh, and there's a parking. There's a for the security. Why isn't the security helping?
And the action continues to spill backstage.
Oh, he's trying to hide.
Oh,
but,
I think
oh,
this
and
man means business.
There. Now jumping up. Oh, missing. Maybe going for a double foot stomp.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
Oh, no, not this.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
No, I'm done with the chair. Rich Swann getting
oh,
up.
Shows no
oh,
mercy. In that poor
right
chair. It looks like
chair.
A twisted heap.
Oh,
few
no.
superstars are as dominant
way,
as this guy.
Dar able to catch him with the chair.
And Byron, he's still
and
down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Oh, Rich Swann. So, Noam Dar took too much time.
A kick right to the gut.
Oh, and up. And sent into that wall.
He is a one-man gang in there.
What a
spinning
back kick by
Swann.
Now he's got to capitalize.
This situation just got real bad for Noam Dar.
Trying to. Oh, Noam Dar able to pick him up.
I don't care how strong your legs are. That hurts.
Oh,
is that it? Is it over?
Calling Rich Swann up. What's he doing?
Oh, a step up,
oh,
Enziguri. Great kick by the Scottish Supernova.
He's not done yet,
that might
Rich.
Be enough.
Not
oh, he's one step ahead on that one.
Too much damage. We're trying not to at least. Cracking the arm. Oh, I know.
Not
Rich
where he
Swann.
Wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down. Looking for the win.
Oh,
oh
twisting around.
Devastating driver.
Him.
This one's over, guys.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
And I know I'm dark. Hurricane Rana.
And he gets him with a counter. Here it comes. He's got him.
Taunting again. Probably not the best idea.
He's almost got him.
Now slamming him down. Reverse swan.
And it's reversed.
Uppercut.
That'll put you in a world of trouble.
Super suplex, but then just dropping him there. And now throwing Noam Dar falls. Oh,
he gets it with a reversal.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right. Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and just shoving that thing into Rich Swan. Oh, but Rich Swan with a big
He's too quick for him there. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Now, Rich Swan's turn. Oh, hitting him right in the leg. Maybe taking away his high-flying ability, but
now there's the counter.
Swan is able to get out of there. And they're sending him into whatever the thing is.
He's in control. Hits him with the uppercut.
Man.
He's calling for it.
Uppercut to the back. Now dropping Noam Dar.
Chuck up another one.
Rich Swan. Pretty sure he just knocked Noam Dar out cold. Okay, guys, we are back in the Raw General Manager because there is no General Manager for 205 Live just yet. Has made a match for the main event, Rich Swan versus Noam Dar, after what just happened.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Better
What's
than
this?
Ever.
Well, I don't think he wants to win.
Coming from behind, running. Rich Swan has no idea what's happening.
Come on, we need to get order here.
Oh,
now hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes.
They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
Noam Dar attacking Rich Swan from behind. Rich Swan was not ready for this.
And the powerbomb does its job.
With the steps.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
I know I'm not taking the time to taunt. Oh, but that was
and back down the hard way. There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one. But make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. And guys, as I survey the crowd, it appears as though the stars have come out in anticipation of this one.
Attacking Rich Swan from behind.
The closed fist connects.
His coat off. These two fought each other backstage, and now
he looks a bit off his game here. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Maybe they are.
And the dive lands.
Because they, what's it called? Don't want to, like, show a target. And now, Rich Swan. Oh, just throwing Noam Dar down. Oh, grabbing the arm. Just wrenching it down. And, stomping on the arm. And And a big
he's on the defensive here.
The
but he's very aware
Swan.
Of who
no
he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Can he end it quickly? Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Just power out.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches
he
when you're down.
Plans for next week. And next week, well, like, the Raw General Manager has given some sneak peeks of what's going to happen. That he said that we are going to crown a number one contender and a general manager in the same match next week.
Taking down with a beautiful suplex. See what
exactly
kind of response we'll get.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Next week. Because, guys, okay, let me break out.
He slams him down with authority.
I know I'm dark attacks.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Back and forth, they miss. First one gets it over here. All right, let me break out a character really quick. I know. I'm not liking you to do.
Wait a minute.
I'm actually thinking of doing, like, oh, what the heck?
The superplex. That's what you get for climbing the rope, folks.
But, I'm thinking about doing, like, maybe...
He is
two,
a one-man gang in there.
Possibly.
Ain't no stopping
three.
Him now.
Oh, no, I'm hoping that drop it again. Norm Dar reverses. Oh, has him into
fantastic
a, oh,
rolling knee bar from the Scottish Supernova.
Oh, this one's got to be over. What's going to happen now?
Able to get out of it. I'm thinking of doing only, like,
oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good
no,
for him right now.
Like two of three, two of five fives instead of, like, four, like, Raw. Oh no,
Clutch
corner
of the chin with a super kick.
Alright, so yeah. There's probably going to be two or three. I don't know how many.
Adios! What a kick
oh,
by
a big
Swan.
Kick right across
is it
the
enough
face.
To end this match? His shoulders are down.
Yeah, for the kick.
No, he kicks out at two and a half.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Alright.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Incredible! Here he goes.
Phoenix Splash misses. Oh! Rich Swan catches him.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Now, Rich Swan to the second rope.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Again, he jumps, but he misses. Oh, and again, that rolling knee bar.
Beautiful takedown into
trying
the
to
knee
lock
bar.
It in on
now,
Rich Swan.
He's got to capitalize.
But this time, he lets go.
He's lining him up.
Oh, what's he calling for?
Oh, counter.
Looking for an Izagiri, but he misses.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got
now
trouble written all over it.
He may be in
the
best
corner.
Physical condition I've ever seen him in.
No.
His drop kick finds
kick.
The mark.
Throwing him into the corner.
He has him right where he wants him.
Big Izagiri. Now jumping.
Boom!
50.
That should do it.
This situation just got real bad for Noam Dar.
And the Rich Swan, you know, he's the crowd. Oh yeah, we're also, I forgot to tell you guys, but we are going to look into what has happened.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Before, like, we're going to ask witnesses of backstage, if there were any. Of what actually happened, because when the
he's moving like
came
a man
on,
possessed.
It was Rich Swan attacking Noam Dar, but
great
that
move.
Could have been what happened. Rich Swan could have attacked.
Big
Noam
miss
Dar,
for him there, and he'll likely pay for it here.
Big.
That can't be enough, can it? And he doesn't stay down for long.
That was
what
close.
A kick
he
out.
Ducked under
he's
the
not
floor.
Getting up. You can't like
and
his chances right now.
Just nailed him in the back of the head. I thought that might have been it. Now lift him up. No, Rich Swan
got the
reversal.
He's playing with him now. The end may be near.
Now, what's Rich Swan going for? What's him up?
Oh, devastating
him.
Driver.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Three, Rich Swan.
He's done it. He's done it. He's got the victory.
Rich Swan has, so far in one night, knocked out Noam Dar and has pinned him. Noam Dar has to be thinking, getting upset. Oh, I've just got a a tweet saying that there will be 8 participants in this match to come
into the Cruiserweight
Champion
and a huge
or
victory
the GM of
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
It's an,
Happy
4th
of July,
everybody.
I sure hope you enjoyed
so that's
those
two
fireworks.
Out of 8 members that he said, who will be these last members? That guy's going to end 205 Live.